Okay. I want us to talk something very important today that will help us and especially my country people, Nigerian people. There is something very important that I want us to really look into that will help us and do us good. Okay, so nice to see you. You're welcome once again. God bless you as you listen, as we go on now to understand the simplicity that is in the word of life. Okay. I don't know what people call these days celebrity. I don't know. I don't understand what people call celebrity. The days of old, all that I know is that people that is doing good is called celebrity. Even in these modern days we are living in, the people that I call celebrities is the people that I know that is doing good. But one thing that I begin to see now, especially in the world we are living, is, and again, let me put it like in Nigeria, because Nigeria people is living one lifestyle that, when I look at it, I call it fake lifestyle. They are living in a fake lifestyle. Both old and new is the same thing. The olden times, the modern day we are living in, is still the same. Because our God never changed. It's human being that is living in this world, in this earth, that changes. God remains good. Only God is the one that I know that is good. And it's only when you have Him in your life that you'll be good. That's why we are preaching the gospel. We're preaching the gospel for people to hear and change from their bad ways to the good one, to live a good life. So the gospel is all about changing people from bad to good. How can something happen? Just something happened last week. Something just happened in Turkey. One Nigerian man they called Otumba Cash. They call him Otumba Cash. He's a cyber cafe. He's a fraud. He's a fraud, you know. The guy's a fraudster. Frauding, you know, through internet. This guy, in fact, when I saw the money, the cash, the gold, the things this guy stored in his house. When police bounce in his apartment, I say Nigerians are really, they are crazy. They are stupid. They are foolish. Let me put it like that. They are without their senses anymore. How can somebody make a huge amount of money like this in another man's land? And you keep the money there, and you are spreading money. You are living like a king. You are spreading stolen money, living a flamboyant life, living like your father is the king of Turkey. Even the king of Turkey, if you see this, the family or the children, you will not even know. They are very simple, because we Africans, we like to show. We like to disgrace ourselves. This guy was arrested now for all the evil that he had been doing with his gangs. All of them, they arrested. And this is the man people is calling celebrity. Celebrity, a celebrity. How can a thief be a celebrity? Tell me. How can somebody who is doing evil, atrocity, a thief, a rogue, a bandit. How can you call such a man a celebrity? I don't understand. Okay, how can you call somebody who is impregnating women because he's singing rubbish from his mouth, calling himself a pop stars, hip hop star, or Afro star, they call themselves, I don't even know, you know, all the people that they are calling stars in Nigeria that is vomiting rubbish from their mouth. All that they are doing is they don't know how to control their penis, pregnating one woman or the other, having mama babies. They call it mama babies. Mama babies. These are the people they are calling celebrities. That doesn't have control over their penis. Their celebrity is how many women they pregnate and they born for them. And there's nonsense that vomiting from their mouth, there's the rubbish that vomits from their mouth, and for 2 days they buy cars and house and everything. People begin to call them celebrity. People begin to look onto them as their celebrity. You are celebrating evil. You don't need to celebrate people like this. People that not have control over their life. People who do not have, they don't have anything that's supposed to say that this is what makes you to say you are celebrating them. You are to celebrate somebody who is doing good. A celebrity is supposed to be somebody who will stand and speak for the good of the nation. That will stand and show the youth, the coming up generation, the generation that is coming, a good way of life. How to live a good and a decent life. A life that is well acceptable before God and man. The life of a man does not consist on the abundance of the things he possesses. What shall it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose his soul? These people you are calling celebrities. If I tell you that you that doesn't have anything, that doesn't have car, doesn't have a mansion, you are 100% better than them. If I tell you, you will say, what is he talking about? But it is nothing but the truth. They are living a fake life. What they are coming out to portray to you are seeing with your eyes, is all fake. Fake life. Pregnating women, going to club, spreading money, drawing tattoo in the body. This is all that makes them to be a celebrity. Cyber cafes, stealing people's money. All these things make them to be celebrity. They cannot open mouth and talk to the youth about the evil that's going on in Nigeria, on how to follow the good way, on how to say no to bad. A celebrity is supposed to be somebody who guides the people in truth. Your life preaches the truth. Even let me tell something, I even prefer people like Ras Kimono, to compare what people are singing these days. Because he is even speaking and talking about the nation. If you listen to his songs, it makes sense. It makes sense. Even if they are not carrying Bible, they are speaking for the poor people, for the masses. They are speaking about the evil that's going on in the country, in the nation, through their songs. You can pick something good. But this generation that I'm seeing, all that they are busy, all that they pass, that they have A1, is how many women they sex, how many of their friends they killed to belong, to have billions of dollars and the pounds and to have money and be moving with private jets and the bodyguard, how many of their friends they killed, and give to the devil, how many occultism they are into, All these things is what the abyss portraying, and people are calling them celebrities. Who are you? What are you celebrating? Someone that is somebody like Majek Pasek, let me put it. His song makes sense for me. When I listen to him, there is one of his album I listened to one time. He said, when I pass through the shadow, when I pass through evil, when I pass through evil, I will not fear. So he picked it from the Bible. Though I walk through the shadow of death, I fear no evil. This is what I pick from the track. One of his tracks that I like. It's very, and the beat. I like the beat. So Majek Pasek, you know, he picked that song from the Bible. And if you listen to the song, it makes sense. Tell me what this new generation that is all that I see them doing is producing babies through different women and speaking rubbish from their mouth and drawing tattoos in their body. This is what makes you people to be calling them celebrities. Because they are into deep, dirty life, and the devil is giving them material things to destroy them everlasting. And you are calling them celebrities. How many of them can come out and talk about what's happening in Nigeria? How many of them can open their mouth and talk? That's why I love Donald Trump. The same thing is happening in America. Because Nigerians are busy imitating Americans. Donald Trump said, this time is not time for Jay-Z to be tripping, coming to the White House. America need more than that. I love that. When he was contesting, he said it's not time for Jay-Z, Beyonce, and of a era. That time had to be flushed down and let America move forward. He said that. I said this is good. Now he's busy fixing the damage that the other ones that rule America. He's fixing the damages. Doing the right, not bringing the people that is vomiting rubbish from their mouth to come and be causing destruction. How can you be celebrating somebody who is always day and night, you know, on computer, frauding people, internet fraud, and when they come out and they put on big chain and the Rolex, and they come out with a car that is bigger than them. When you see them inside of the car, you see that this one is just a criminal, you know, a nobody that just managed to get this car and just be inside. It's not fitting. You see that it doesn't go, because what you did not labored or work for, when you get it, people must know that this one is just a fool that managed to, I don't know how come he managed to get this. You ask yourself this question: how can you celebrate somebody that is lying with Bible? You are calling him your celebrity, your model, your man of God. You know that this one is lying. This one have gotten his power from the devil. You know already that he is not a man of God. And you are busy celebrating him because of the jets, because of the crowd, because of the cars. And you are celebrating such a person, saying he's a celebrity. He's a man of God. All of these things are the problem. Celebrity is somebody that good that he's doing have soaked him and finished him. But he doesn't struggle to do good. He defends the poor and the needy, the helpless ones. Anywhere he go, he keep on doing good. How God anointed Jesus Christ of Nazareth with Holy Ghost and power, who he went about doing good. Jesus is the one to be celebrated, not devil. The devil can never be a celebrity. So all the flowers of devil can never be celebrated because evil is not allowed to be celebrated. It is only Jesus and the people that love Jesus that is doing good in this world is the people that is meant to be called celebrities. Is the people to be celebrated. People that is doing good. Nelson Mandela. These are the people that they did a lot, even when they are no more in this life, the good that they did is still speaking. Their good deeds are still speaking. But Africa, all that African people know is just show us the money. That we don't want to know how you get the money. Just show us chains and the big suit and the shoes and the cars and the mansion. Even if the highest prostitute who go about using her body to do all manner of things and come out with big money becomes a celebrity in Africa. A thief that have killed and flooded people comes out in Africa. So far, they can see big car, mansion, big clothes. They call you celebrity. It's not supposed to be like that. A person that have done all kinds of evil, caused damage to people, lie in the name of the Lord, and you people know. Because so far, they come out with private jets and the big cars and the mansions and the people crowd that are following him. Oh, they call him celebrity. They are not celebrity. And they can never be. A celebrity is somebody that his lifestyle is speaking the good that he's doing. His deeds, his action is speaking, is manifesting the good. He turn around, good is happening. Everything about him is he speaks for the poor and needy. How many of your celebrities can stand now and say no to the evil that's going on in Nigeria and really fight. People that is even fighting or speaking is people that is not even, people that do not even think that they will speak or that they will fight. That you see them speaking and talking. And this is the people I celebrate. I celebrate people that sees evil and say this is evil. I celebrate people that see evil and call it evil. I celebrate them. People that speak truth from the inner man, they are the one that men and women supposed to call celebrity, not the criminals or the ones that cannot put his penis in the boxers. They are 24 hours pregnant women fronting, disgracing themselves, with women everywhere. Coming out to show you the big champagne and the chains and the cars and everything, you call them celebrity. Stop that. They are not. A criminal can never be a celebrity. A celebrity is somebody who stands for the poor and needy, who fights the evil in the nation or in the life of men and women. In the society, they are the celebrity. So you have here. And the only one that one supposed to call a celebrity is Jesus. And Jesus' children, people that truly love him. Because when you have Jesus in your life, you truly have him in your life, you are just filled with good. Everything about you is good. It's good. The person doesn't struggle to do good. You will always, anytime you truly look at the person, you know that this is somebody that is good. That doesn't struggle to do good. That is just spreading good. Then you call him a celebrity. So this is what I want to understand. I know I was offended when I hear somebody called that criminal, in Turkey, Otumba Cash, called him a celebrity. I was very, very angry. Don't Africans stop celebrating evil. Stop celebrating evil. Begin to celebrate good. God bless you.